Skip the lines with Undercover Tourists, crowd calendars, touring plans, and mobile apps.
Something fair. fishies going on around here.
Something fishy. Hey! What's your hand into that pocket?
Malaya!
Hey! Let's see what's in that hand.
See, Malaya wasn't so confident in her bullet catching abilities. She kind of.
Hey, sweetheart, did you give him more bullets? You did?
Uh-oh. Oh, you know what that means? Well, Calico, that means that your bullet-catching blacksmith here ain't nothing but a stinking cheat.
Hey! I don't stink.
Yeah, but you cheat.
Yeah, a little bit.
How about you do the
back side? What? No,
come on!
What?
Side sound now, huh?
Oh, it's got to be you, because I can really do it.
What?
Hey!
Hey!
Hey, wait a second. Where are you going?
What?
Where are you going?
Hey, guys, tell my friends about you.
You don't got no friends. Get back over here. We got a financial matter to discuss. See, you owe me $40 for that first bullet. $40 for the one Malaya caught. I'll split that with you, honey. You can have a nickel. And $40 for the one I caught my backside, which comes out to... What's that come out to?
$44.40.
You owe me.
I feel sick. I don't have $44 on me right now.
Whoa, hey, you bet with money you ain't got.
I got it. I just gotta go rob the bank.
Oh,
hey. Meet my friend Rob at the bank.
That is the dumbest thing you could have said. You see my very skinny, smaller cousin over there?
Yeah.
He's got his whole life savings in that there bank.
Yeah, a whole $1.398, and you ain't touching none of it.
I'll put that much back in there for you.
Okay.
You see, since we go way back, I got a little tip for you. There's a train leaving town. I suggest you be under it.
Stop paying full price for your family vacation and visit UndercoverTourist today.